We've got our next company, actually coming to you from Washington, D.C. This is a company called VTry, and we've got Eugene Lin, the founder and CEO.
Live demo, so let me just do it again. And
apparently.
John, sorry.
Okay, now I'll script. So, well, actually, I can ask any good-looking folks, but I'm going to take that this time. I'm going to take myself. So, okay. This will be my fix. So now you can try different eyeglasses. Okay, so I think I like this one. So now, this is one of 11 items that we can allow people to try it. And anything about jewelry, you just name it. Necklace, tie, scarf, earrings, lipstick, makeup, contact lens, of course glass, and hairstyle, hair dressing, you know, those flowers, those everything, and hat. So, and I don't have time to show you all these things right now, so I guess this is my demo for tonight. Thank you.
So if I could just say one thing, I think this technology is actually really impressive, and you're shortchanging yourself with your presentation. So if anybody here is a marketer, I think you need to talk to UG and help them sell this technology.
Yes, I'm ready for marketing guys.
All right, let's open it up to questions.
Do you integrate with any payment solutions? Like if I have my own store and I'm selling glasses or whatever I'm selling.
Actually, our model is very, very simple. We just give you, I don't know if I should define it. Okay, well anyway, you saw that there's an thing called a try-on button. Actually, this is the API we provide. You use that 19 code, create a try-on button. And we try to not interfere with your CRM, whatever inventory system. So we try to stand alone, just provide try-on feature. So, and agree to that. So there's no integration needed for their internal system. So make things a lot simpler, a lot easier.
How long has it taken you to develop this product from start to what it is right now?
Actually, we just had a little chat. Actually, it took us like 3 years from the idea to currently we sold this to Zenni Optical. You saw them bought eyeglass from online. Zenni Optical is San Francisco based. They are in the Napa Valley, and they just license our technology for Apple, by the way, the India based. And this is client based, not server based. And there's no server based system that can handle such computing body. So we have to make that as a client-based, which utilize any client device, cell phone, computer, any device, use their own CPU power. So it creates a huge challenge for our algorithm, not as good as what you see on PC on your mobile phone. So it took us a long time, and also, as you may know, since you got all the hacker and the tool here, and the browser has its own history, for not being able to interact with hardware. Of course, HTML5 will come up, and it's a lot better, but still a challenge that we have to work with that meeting. So this is the client-based and pretty hard, let me put this one.
All right, last question.
As a merchant, how long does it take me to get my product set up with your technology?
All right, this is actually bring up another big talk, which is competitive edge. Actually, the key to win customer is our 3D model. And you saw the eyeglass, it actually took 20 minutes. And we can build 3D model from one or two single picture. We don't need to do those 3D around the sketch of this. That's how we win customers.
And how long does it take for somebody to integrate your technology, I think was the question?
Oh, how long? Well, that's because after the 3D model being done, actually, it's up to you how long time that will take for you to create a little button. Because we will give you the line of code, the API code, and all you create a button. So if that takes, for some company, takes weeks, takes months to create that little button.
All right, that's all the time we have. Thank you, Eugene, and thank you, Victor.